Hello, dear Goinkans. I hope everybody is fine. Dear kids, as all of you have gone through the story, now we are going to discuss the question answers of the chapter. And as you know, the title of the chapter is The Three Rich Men. And the moral of the story is that one should be generous, one should be helpful, and we should try to find solutions of people's problems in such a way that the problems gets eradicated from their life forever. So being helpful is being generous. And notebook work is to be done on the moral science notebook. And before starting the chapter, the students need to fill in the index page properly. And here comes the question answers. Question number one is, what did the first man do to help the villagers? And its answer is that first man took all the gold and jewels that he had from his wagons and shared them out among the villagers. Second question is, how did the second man react on seeing the poverty in the village? He was very sympathetic. When he saw the poverty of the village, he decided to help them, right? So he gave them all the food and drink he had, because he thought that food and drink is more helpful to them. They need it more rather than money. Third question is, why did the third rich man speed up and traveled without stopping? The third rich man speeded up, traveled and traveled without stopping because he was heading to the village with his wagons, carrying farming implements, tools and sacks of seeds and grains to help the villagers out of the poverty. That is why he was speeding up and traveled there without stopping. He was in hurry. Question number four is, on seeing the rich man speed up and travel without stopping, what were the comments of the other two rich men? The other two rich men who helped the villagers with gold and jewelry and food and drink, they commented something when they saw the rich man speeding up and traveling without stopping. What they commented, they said that he lacked decency and generosity. They thought that he was not going to help them. So they thought that it was good that they had been there to help the poor man. Poor villagers. What did the third rich man do? He filled his wagons with farming implements, tools, sacks of seeds and grains to help the villagers out of the poverty. He thought that if he would help them in farming, that they would be able to earn their livelihood and this will eradicate poverty from their life. So the help that he did, that was long-lasting. What are the different ways in which we can be generous? There are different ways in which we can be generous. One can be generous. And two different ways that we are pointing out here is, help tutor a struggling student. If you find a student around you, a colleague, a classmate of yours who is struggling in his studies, you should be helpful. You should help him in his studies. And one more point is, pick up the trash without being asked. If you pass by somewhere at your home, in your school or anywhere else, if you find some garbage or trash around you, pick it up without being asked by, without being told by anybody else. So this is how we can be generous. These are the few points. With this, the question answers are done. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.